metal stamping factory, and the rhythms and sounds that they make are truly fucking phenomenal. It's fucking just amazing, groovy as shit. Those are the kind of rhythms that I enjoy. It's almost as if New York City is the script, and we interpret that. And it's directly related to this electrifying, ruthless, merciless city that we live in.